bad things happen, then there's absolutely no advantage in life to looking at one of your disadvantages and accepting it as a massive disadvantage to the point where it detriments your mindset. So I'll give you an example. I had a guy who came to me and said, Tate, you're a G, but I'm 5'4" and it's hard because girls don't like short guys. And I said, yeah, that's true. It is a disadvantage. Because what should I do? I said, do the exact same thing as if you were tall. Don't try and like walk around with your chest puffed out or nothing. But if you were 6'4" and you go up to a girl and you're only 5'4", go up to the girl because you can't change it. There's no point in trying to imagine some scenario where it doesn't exist. Once things have become finalized, once it's binary, you are 5'4" and that is not going to change. You may as well stop seeing it as a disadvantage and just live your life as if you were the size you wanted to be.